How to avoid tech support scams. Tech support scams are nothing new, but they come in many different forms and often when you least expect it. Here are our top 5 tips on how to recognize and avoid them. Reputable companies won't call you first. The most common technique that technical support scammers use is calling potential victims directly and claiming to be representatives of reputable companies such as Microsoft or Google. Claiming to have discovered a virus on your computer, the technician will try to access your system remotely and charge you for fixing the non-existent issue. In addition, the fraudster will also be able to access your personal information. Do your research before contacting a company. Approach tech support services the same way you would buy a tangible product. Try to research the prospective service you are considering and prepare yourself as best as you possibly can. Read online reviews of the company. Consult the terms and conditions on its website. Know all pricing information up front and try to contact other people that have previously worked with the company to get some first-hand opinions. Don't just use Google. When looking for tech support, make sure you don't base your choice solely on a Google search. Websites are easy to create and scammers will try to trick you into believing that theirs is real. Make sure you double-check the URL to avoid clicking onto a fake site. Talking to them on the phone is also a good first step. But physically taking your PC or Mac directly to the store will help shore up any uncertainties. Be very wary of refunds. In this scenario, scammers call consumers who may have fallen victims of an earlier tech support scam, claiming to check on their satisfaction with that service and offering a refund as compensation. Another way the fraudsters might try to get to your banking and credit card details is to profess that their company is going out of business and they issue refunds to people who paid for technical support services that will no longer be provided. To be on the safe side, never give away your personal or banking details over the phone. Take action quickly. Even if you think you have fallen victim of a technical support scam, taking immediate action can minimize the potential damage. If you gave away any payment information, you should immediately contact your bank to report the transaction as fraudulent so it can be blocked. It would also be advisable to change all of the passwords on your computer and then contact the local authorities to file an official report. That's all for now on avoiding tech support scams, but for more security news, views, and insight, visit WeLiveSecurity.com.